All right, welcome back. Wish TV medical reporter Dr. Mary Gillis joins us on Midday to answer some questions about the coronavirus outbreak. Okay, we're starting to see some of these stay-at-home orders being lifted, and people are starting to gather in large numbers, which is probably not a very good thing right now.
I would say no. Last month in Pasadena, California, some folks threw a party. This was after the stay-at-home order was enacted. A woman was coughing. Masks were not invited to the party. Social distancing was not invited to the party. And she infected five people that they know of with the coronavirus.
We've heard that in different situations as well. People starting to gather in large numbers. I know we've got Labor Day coming up, and I'm sure people are going to try to, if the stay-at-home orders are lifted, are going to want to get together with family and friends.
Yeah, and I don't blame them. We talked about quarantine fatigue a while back, but the last thing I think you want to do during a pandemic is throw a party. That's just me. I mean, that's just me. And I don't know about you for Memorial Day. I'll be staying home. And personal protective equipment works. Masks work. The social distancing is the most important thing that we can do right now still. I mean, like we talked about last week, some states are seeing an increase, an uptick in cases. And maybe it's because we just have more testing. But maybe not. I don't know.
Yeah. Dr. Anthony Fauci will be talking about a lot of this today on Capitol Hill.
And exactly what we're talking about right now. I mean, lifting these restrictions, his concerns.
Yeah, absolutely.
So.
All right, very good. Dr. Mary Gillis joining us here. She does Monday through Friday here on Midday. All right, let's take a look at